Welcome to a whole lot of game shit slash Twitch slash mix. I be your home fucking boy, J-U-N-I, till I die. And we are here in a scary predicament. Reason why I decided to go ahead and play this one is because, well, the next one is coming out. So what better way to do it than to play the one before it, right? All I know is it's gonna be fucking a lot of shit going on, and I don't know. I guess we'll see how this works. Take it away.
Just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
You sure about that? Because stupid is what stupid does.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Here we go again. Ave Jesus, Ave me. Here we go again. And never me, but that's on me. Here we go again. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. Here we go again. And I ain't going back until the end, motherfucker. Let's go. Funny thing is that I played the demo of this and I never got to play this game at all. And now that I can, wish me luck. Cause you might be hearing me screaming shit, just putting that out there, okay? Get it. Where are we? Okay. Been here all this time for nothing, huh? Alright. Okay. Now, I know I didn't came up here for nothing. Like, seriously? Where is it? We got to go this way. We have to fucking run. Wasn't me. Definitely saw somebody on the right. This is where the fun begins. See it now. Fucking me over. No? Ooh. might as well end it. This right now.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
There were 20 missing in 2 years, huh? Wait, I gotta ask what the hell is in there. Oh my lord. Can I open this one? No? Okay, okay. Christ. Lord help me now. Why me, Lord? I don't want to, you feel me? Very important. you too then. Damn, nigga, I didn't ask.
Find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Great.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Man, do I really?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Andre, where are you, man? Yeah. the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
I mean, that's what I've been saying from the get-go, but you know.
First, need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Too sure what the fuck I'm gonna do now. Oh my god. Do I even want to climb down is the question. Oh, there it is. looks like a list. Huh. Okay. We got turned, dead, turned, turned, dead, 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 turned, turned, dead, dead. Oh my god. Dead, turn, 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 dead, 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 turn, dead, dead. Clancy's an L, okay. But Mia, on the other hand, as you may see fit, she hasn't done anything yet. Which makes sense. Because then it shows us. You know what I'm saying? So I guess so keep going, right? Well, chains and whips excite me, huh, Rihanna? This ain't right. God damn. Wait a minute. I was supposed to go somewhere, but I'm not too sure now. Hold on, real quick, I guess. Maybe. I'm really not too sure. Okay, guess I lost my spot.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Oh, man.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Shit. Well, if you said it.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Then lead the way, motherfucker. Damn. Well, I'm waiting for a fucking initiation. Oh my god, can we keep them moving, please? Lady?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Right, lying ass piece of shit.
We have to go this way.
Come on, hurry up then. Like I said, we're waiting for a fucking initiation or something. Oh, and then the fucking thing gets out, huh?
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Hurry up, lady. Like, if I got all fucking day with you. Seriously. Oh my god.
it's there.
Just hurry up and turn on me, bro.
This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
What is this bitch?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Oh, man. Well, then. Great. Here we go. For the life of me. Why do I do it? Awesome, I got a first aid mat. Hey, all right. Two of them. I didn't do it. Great. Just fucking great. Just when I thought things could not get any worse, huh? Okay, where the fuck am I really supposed to go then? Oh. That's what I was supposed to do, I guess. Still? The fuck? Alright, now I'm heated. Like, alright, bro. Like, I've had it. I'm up to here with shit. Like, can we just get to the part? Like, can't we just... Oh, there she is. How you doing? Huh? Talk to me and talk to me nice. Oh, hell no. You wanna fucking freak me out? You fucking bitch. Oh, you stupid motherfucker. You just let her fucking do that to your hand, didn't you?
Mia, wait.
Motherfucker. Fuck.
And we just God.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
And she just fucking comes back into bitch. What the fuck? Fucking bitch. Fuck you. Oh, you hoe. Oh, hell no. Get the fuck over here. Oh, you stupid bitch. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Huh? Huh? Cause you fucking. No, no. Me? Don't mean shit, motherfucker. Fuck you. I don't even care. I don't even know why you even fucking trying to cry, my nigga. Like, fuck her. Fuck her. Fuck her, dog. Just fuck her. Just fuck her. Right. Done. God. Hello, who the fuck is this?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Same fucking room I was in. I got an accent. Leave it right here. I know I will. But until then, I am out of here. Be easy. Be safe. I'll be J1I till I